Hey guys, so I'm gonna play the old Grixis Monarch deck that we had from the past. I don't know if the deck is good, so we're just kind of seeing how it is. I think the deck would probably be better with like basics and Astrolabe and then run less lands overall. But that's just my thought right now. We'll see how the deck works out. But the basis of the deck is to run, three colors. Just try to get the best cards in those colors, and then it also has this mystical teachings package. But we got like Chainer's Edict, counter spells, Preordain, Ghostly Flicker to flicker Archaeomancer, Thorn of the Black Rose to get the Monarch, four Mull Drifters, one Gurmag Angler, one Death Denial to get creatures back from the graveyard. Then you got Terminate, Diabolic Edict, you got Lightning Bolts and Flame Slash, and then Augur Bullets also to hit all these spells. So that's kind of like the package around it. And like I said, it runs a lot of lands. So like I said, I think that running like probably the Astrolabe package would be more efficient than this. But like I said, I wanted to just try it how it is right now and then change it later. Then in the sideboard we got two Hydro Blasts, three Pyroblasts, another Gurmag Angler for decks that's good against. A Dispel, Crypt Incursion for life gain, as well as its Graveyard Hate. Echoing Decay for go wide decks. Electricity for go wide deck. Gorilla Shamans for affinity decks. Terminate for decks those are good against. And Nihil Spellbomb for more Graveyard Hate. Thank you all for watching the videos. Also, will you please like and subscribe? It helps out the channel quite a bit. Today and tomorrow I work doubles for work because I just got back from vacation over the weekend. But on Thursday I will work on that stuff for the 500 channel, probably like an Abzan Torch Existence deck, as well as I'll work on setting up a stream for either this Sunday or the following Sunday to try to get us, trying to basically make it so we, have a fun time. And I appreciate all you guys who did subscribe. We did recently hit 500, and I appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next video. I mean, not in the next video, but in the first match. And enjoy. Hey guys, welcome to match one. Yes, I'd like to play first. We'll keep kind of what these hands are gonna look like, to be honest. Okay, so we're probably playing against Burn. I want to go get red this time. We're gonna go get Mountain. Dimir Aqueduct. Bounce this. Alright, so we're playing against Burn, it looks like. So we're gonna go Terminate. And use Preordain. Top. Does Rift Bolt? Sure. We're gonna go land Thorn of the Black Rose. Okay, so Mystical Teachings can go get Counterspell, which we will probably need. Counterspell's good. At 13. I like keeping up Counterspell and go and look for another land. Another island. Mortuary Mire, okay. So I think I'm just going to counter that. Go get an island. Nope, okay. Need some life gain. That is not life gain. So we have mystical teachings for counterspell if we need be. Probably will need it. So we're gonna pass turn. Okay. Not a big fan of letting that die. Also, taking 3 damage kind of does not feel like a good idea. Ghostly Flicker doesn't do anything. Diabolic Edict doesn't do anything. Mystical Teachings doesn't do anything. We're probably gonna die. Okay. So we are gonna go and get. I think we want Dispel and Hydro Blast. I think we want Crypt Incursion. Gurmag Angler. Take out like Trickery. Take out Serrated Arrows. I don't think we need all this removal, so we'll probably take out Diabolic Edict. Death Denial is probably too slow. One Flame Slash. Probably be fine. Yes, I'd like to play first. This hand is great. We'll keep this. Riftbolt, sure. We will counter that. Cool. We have drawn all lands, which is kind of fucking annoying to be honest. Maybe the first game we should have played a Glimmerman Gangler earlier to apply pressure. Maybe that would change it. Take one, sure. There's a fucking. That's what we need. We need counter spells. We need another Hydro Blast. Do you have the creature? Holy shit. I just lost this game because of that? Oh my god. That feels bad. That feels real bad. Oh God, we're just gonna be so far behind now. Think I misplayed that now. So bad. Yeah, we're gonna counterspell that. We can get Ghostly Flicker on our Cammancer, we might be able to recover at this point. Block one of them. And that's game. Okay, well, that didn't work out. I'll see you guys in match two. All right, welcome to match two. Yeah, we'll try it out. Let's do this. Feeling risky. Playing against Burn again? That's what it looks like. Ooh, never not had it. Bottom top, probably gonna need that guy. Do some shenanigans later on. Nope. Okay, so we're probably evoking this Moldrifter. Yep, that's probably what I want to do. Could I get like a land? Like a cool one? Like a game lifeline? No. Okay, so Flame Slash that guy. Would help if I use the right mana. Flame Slash. Play. Kaskar Mag. Exile all this. Effectively, ooh, gain a life. There we go. We have to go get Ghostly Flicker. Ghostly Flicker. Let's see if he can draw fucking terribly. And we're still dead. Okay. Well, I'm equally as not excited about this. I don't think Moldrifters are that good in this matchup. So I'm gonna bring that in, take that out, take like Trickery out. Bring one Moldrifter back in. Keep. Alright, let's try to actually like win this one, not be, you know, yes, I'd like to play first. Yes, I will keep. Play land. Pass turn. Alright, we can deal with that with Terminate, so that's where, how we're gonna deal with it. Sure. Kill that. Thorn of the Black Rose. Hopefully he doesn't have another Lava Runner in his hand. Not this is going to be awkward again. Okay. Not a huge deal. Cool. So we're gonna go preordain first, see what we can find. Top. Think bottom's fine. I want to keep Hydro Blast in the discard pile, so I'm gonna tap out. Ooh, we could have taken that out. That's not very good in our deck. I mean, in this matchup. So we're technically dead if he has two Fire Blasts. That's not Fire Blast, that makes me feel better. And okay. Okay, again, dead if he has two Fire Blasts. Appears we'll live. Okay. Chainer's Edict. Okay, we gotta hope that he misses. Just keeping up Crypt Incursion and Ghostly Flicker. He has to try to win this turn. Okay, he drew nothing. Okay. I don't think we need Death Denial. Or, yeah, Death Denied. I think I would rather have a Terminate. Run like that. Think we can do better. All right, this is better. We'll get rid of Mystical Teachings. It'd be really good if he had a creature heavy hand. Okay, another blue at any point is really good. Yeah, well, we're gonna Chainer's Edict that to save ourselves 3 life. Looking to draw some more lands if possible. Actually, one more blue would be perfect right now. That is not, but Flame Slash, Augur Bolas, Crypt Incursion is pretty cool. That's 6 life right now. Nope. Okay. Pass turn. We'll see what he does. Okay. In response to that, I should have Crypt Incursion. I fucked up. Dude, we're never gonna draw another land, are we? Come on, lands. There we fucking go. Top, gain a life. Should have destroyed the blue land. Bottom. There we go. Tap these two. Go get Gurmag Angler. Keep Crypt Incursion. Attack. He's on a 3-turn clock now. Sure. Was down to one, okay. Counterspell's good, I like it. See if we can find a Hydro Blast. Ooh, that's actually, I like gaining life too. Attacking with this guy doesn't progress anymore, and it makes him drawing one of the Lava Runners worse, so we're gonna keep this guy back. He has to kill us this turn. Okay. So he didn't get there. Luckily we didn't, you know, lose to burn twice in a row. We'll see you guys in match 3. Alright, welcome to match 3. We're gonna mulligan this so bad. Go down to 5. Alright, this is much better. Keep. We'll get rid of this land and we'll keep the rest. Oh, we gotta put 2 on the bottom. We'll put Flame Slash as well. Ooh, Tron. I don't know. I don't remember how this deck beat Tron. I'm pretty sure it's dealing with getting the Monarch as quickly as possible. Okay. Yeah, we don't have anything to deal with that right now. Pass turn, keep up counter spell. Put that on bottom, this one on top. Just play it. Last turn. Okay. island pass turn. Sure. Okay. Okay. We're so screwed. Let's get counterspell again. I want to get the Gormag Angler out there. I think that's probably the right move, right? Get rid of. Okay. Okay. We're going to attempt to counterspell that. Okay, that's an interesting choice, but okay. Could have just attacked this land. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do at this point. Wait, we know he has Dispel and Ghostly Flicker. Like, he's gonna outvalue us. It's kind of stupid, actually. I like this. I like Graveyard Hate. I like Dispel. I like Hydro Blast. Terminate. Not a huge fan of all these. Not a fan of that. Shave one Archaeomancer. Shave one Moldrifter, and we'll go like that. Yes, I'd like to play first. I will keep. We'll get a swamp, play an island, play Preordain. Top. Come on, Thorn of the Black Rose. Best draw. Nope, but we will go to use Mystical Teachings at the end of turn. Get these Pyroblasts. That's annoying. Bottom top. Pass turn. Sure. Yep. Pass turn. Another Pyroblast, play land. Probably go get another red with this Ashbrands. Well, now we don't have to discard Trainer's Edict at least. Attack. Pass turn. Let's counter that. Go get another pyroblast. Sure, he draws two cards, we'll go get Pyroblast. Or actually, we'll just get Counterspell. Attack for two. Pass turn. God, we want to draw some more cards, though. Yeah, we're just countering all the draw spells. We're not trying to let him draw out of this. We'll go get Pyroblast. What is he going to go get? Ghostly Flicker would be right, yeah. Attack. Could you just kill this guy so I can bring it back and like draw more cards? You know, fight over it. Oh, that's so annoying. Yeah, whatever. Alright, what are you taking? Pulse or... Okay, it takes Pulse. We need... What the fuck do we need? That's not what the fuck we needed. Thank you. One, two, three, four, five. I'm drawing so much land, dude. Like, we fetched three of these lands, and we fetched four spells. So that means that, like, oh my god, dude. I'm so done. I'm so sick of drawing lands. Like, that was a winnable game, and we just, like, he was just gonna outvalue us at that point. Like, what the fuck? I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, we'll play first. Mulligan. Alright, this hand's keepable. Keep. Get rid of one of the reds. Alright, pass turn. Okay, so we're probably playing against the Jeskai deck. Alright, we're trying to get this countered. Actually, no, we're gonna keep up in case he tries to play creature. Well, we gotta wait for it to open up because I'm pretty sure he has counterspell. Us holding on to the monarch might be the way to beat this deck. God damn it, I just wanna hit. Last game I hit nothing but lands. This game I won't hit any land drops. Like, I don't understand this game. There we go. Play, bounce swamp, pass turn. Okay. Okay. Play this, put Mole Drifter back on top. Well, that's annoying. So I'm guessing he's going for like a Voke. Yep. Well, in response, we were going to do that anyway, so that works out in our favor. Get the Monarch. Pass turn. Fimbriant exiles. Okay. Okay. God damn it. Well, we're gonna put Thorn of the Black Rose back on top. Yep, use ability. Four. All right, what's taking so long for this guy? So we'll attempt to cast this. Pass turn. God damn it. Maybe I should just counter that. I probably should just counter that. I fucked up. I was thinking so much about protecting our own Moldrifter. If he had a counter, like, he would have to use it anyways. Relics is annoying. We'll get rid of Gurmag Angler. I'm not playing very well. I'm not playing this smart. I'm being dumb. Been a while since I played this deck. Do not want to deal with that, to be honest. Really? You run a... Okay, I was about to say, if you run a main deck fucking Pyroblast, like, you're a piece of shit. Top. Top. Fuck Moldrifter, god damn it, dude. Yeah, just take Preordain. I don't give a shit. Attempt to flame slash. If he's got ephemerate, he's got it. Sure. Take a terminate, any order. Sure, that's so dumb, but okay. Terminate that one. Bottom. Yep. Yep. Always. I will take Lightning Bolt, probably. Yeah, Lightning Bolt's probably the right answer. Bottom, top. We will lightning bolt this guy. Counterspell that. Okay, pass turn. We'll go get Mystical Teachings now. Gain a life. Death Denial. Play it for one. Counterspell, okay. Top bottom. Core Skyfisher, okay. And that's game. How much land are we running? 23 lands. That's probably too much. Okay, so probably want Nihil Spellbomb. Probably want Gurmag Angler. Pyroblast are probably pretty good. Dispel's probably pretty good. Electricity's pretty bad. Terminate's probably pretty good. Diabolic Edict's pretty bad. Serrated Arrows is pretty bad. Take out Flame Slash because the Ephemerate just beats the shit out of that card. Not a huge fan of Chainer's Edict. Mean, they're pretty good on the backside of Ephemerate. Maybe we shave a land, so shave a swamp. Dismal Blackwater. Try it like that. Yes, I'd like to play first. Okay, I'll keep. This is not terrible. Top. Play this, return this, pass turn. Okay, pass turn. Okay, that's annoying. It's obnoxious as shit. What could we hope to draw? Maybe we should have been more aggressive about bottoming stuff so we can find lands. Because it appears that's gonna be what's fucked us. Ah, fuck me, dude. Whatever. This game blows. Land? Okay. There's a land. God damn it, dude. What the fuck? Land. You can keep out two counter spells. Son of a bitch. God, that's so fucking annoying. Okay, well, we got two counter spells up. Sure. Now we'll have double counter spell up. And lightning bolt, okay. And he scoops, okay. All right, good show, good show. All right. Yeah, we'll keep this. We went top with this preordain, by the way. Top bottom. Playland. We'll probably just Ash Barrens for an island. Plan Auger. Plan Island. Preordain. Bottom top. Top. Now we have Pyroblast and Dispel Out. Gonna counterspell. Well, we're gonna take dispel. Okay, what's going on, buddy? Come on, you got this. Take Dispel back. He's probably gonna crack this. Okay. Ponder, sure. Well, that's great. If he's not, we'll just start beating him down. I got hella counter spells in a good spot. I like it. We're gonna try to find a land. Sure. Bottom, okay. And we hit nothing. At least we'll be doing 2 damage a turn now. Sure. Sure, not a huge deal. Sure. Counter that. Feel like he really needs that. Yeah, by the fact that he's like fighting over this. Sure. Go get Pyroblast. Counter that spell. Lightning bolt that guy. Hopefully he didn't draw our Cammancer. Actually, if he drew a Cammancer, what does he get? Scred? Moldrifter again. Okay. Take it. Cool. Yep. Attempt to counterspell that. Okay. Just any sort of removal. Just top deck of removal. We're in a good spot. Land. Of course it's fucking land. We'll get lightning bolts. Lightning bolt the shit out of that guy. Attack with these two. Gurmag Angler's pretty good. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of fucking, like, We took out two lands and we still drawn 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I guess that's fair for. Can I stop drawing like shit? Why the fuck have I? I have no cards in hand. Why the fuck are you still holding for me? Yeah, whatever. Why is he doing it then? That makes no sense. Okay. Down to 10. I think this dude misplayed all of it. Like, he had so many cards. Like, he could have taken Scred. Like, why you crack that thing? I don't understand that. One, two. So there's chances he has two counter spells in there. Well, we're gonna try to terminate and see if that works. Got another one, okay. God, I hope he mills himself. That would be so funny. We'll take it. We'll attempt to take it. We'll see what he does. Okay. Now the question is, does he have a burn? Because he can only deal 7. If he has a burn, he's got it. GG's, man. That was a good game. I totally should have lost that. Okay. We won. I'll see you guys in match 5. Yes, I'd like to play first. Mulligan. Keep this. Get rid of Mystical Teachings. Hope that, like, Trickery is good in this matchup. Alright, so we're playing that matchup again. Great. Put on bottom, put on top. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I see where we're at now. Let's go get some blue. We're gonna need all the blues we can. We're gonna play Preordain. We're gonna put this on bottom, this on top. We're gonna play this land and pass turn. Play Island, play Augur Bolas, take Counterspell. play this. Pass turn. Yep, it's a thing. Counterspell that. Attack that. Counterspell this dude. Cancel. We're trying to do auger both. Oh no, I'm being dumb. Flame Slash is pretty good. We'll probably Ghostly Flicker these two to draw some more cards. Swing for one. Sure. Okay, missed on the first one. Any order. Hit barely on the second one. Bottom, top, need more lands. Okay. attack. Yeah, we're in trouble. Spell?
That is a spell.
Okay. Where the fuck are our mall drifters? Must be nice, buddy. There we go. Speaking of mall drifter. Threaten, then we have like counterspell or other stuff. I will trade. Okay, well, I feel like we're getting control of this pretty quickly. And that scares the shit out of me. Another Chainer's Edict would be good. Okay, that's kind of like getting another Chainer's Edict. Get a counter spell. Okay, let's see what we're playing against. Sure. Sure. Use this first. Let's see what we can go draw. Counter spell's good. Mystical teachings, go get lightning bolt. Use lightning bolt on this guy. Play that. Swing, swing. Okay. Ephemerate target, sure. At this point, even if he wins game one, I'm not sure you can win before time's out. Like, I don't think you can win a second game before timeout. Especially post-sideboard, we get so much more, like, good spells. Like Pyroblast, we get Nihil Spell Bombs, we get... You know, we get Dispel. I mean, he's used 13 minutes in this first game alone. And for him to kill us, it's going to take like 2 or 3 minutes, even if he can combo off. That's a big if. He needs one more. That's five. Sure. Okay. He's gonna run out of ephemerates pretty soon here, so... What you doing, man?9 minutes and counting. All right. Okay, he's gonna give us another turn. That's fine with me. Let's see what we draw. Chain his edict on them, force them to figure out. Wait, did we not leave up enough black? Okay, so we're just gonna yield through this turn and then let him time out. I know this is very boring, guys, but I'm gonna get that third win, bro. Cause this is still game one. And you've got 6 minutes to try to win a second game. Okay. There we go. All right, so we definitely want the hill spell bombs. We definitely want Pyroblast. Terminate's probably pretty good. Dispel's good. Like Trickery's bad. Serrated Arrows is bad. Death Denial's bad. Flame Slash is kind of slow. And take out one Mole Drifter. Go like that. Yes, I'd like to play first. We will keep. Play land, play Augur Bolas, take Counterspell. Sucks that we missed that island, but it's okay. If we could get another blue, I'd be incredibly, internally grateful. Just drawing blue lands for a while would be sweet. Okay. Yep. There we go, that's a second blue land. Maybe not this turn, but at least we'll have it from this point on. Alright, more blue lands or Pyroblast. Those are the two cards that we really want. That's annoying, but sure, okay. I'm just gonna pass turn. See what he's got. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to try to terminate that guy. Okay. He's down to a minute. I don't think he can win. Like, he's gotta go off like this turn. I mean, he's still playing it out, but I don't see how he wins it. Archaemancer, go get Lightning Bolt. We're gonna Lightning Bolt his Archaemancer. Sure, okay. Okay, so he concedes. I mean, you can't. He's just what, trying to make me last? Okay, cool. So yeah, we went 3-2. We would have definitely lost that last matchup if it wasn't with time, you know? But yeah, feel pretty good about this. Got some more cards, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Like I said, I work doubles the next 2 days, but on Thursday I'll have some time, so I'll start planning out the stream for everyone who wants to watch it for 500. I'm also on Thursday probably going to record an Abzan Torch of Existence deck, so just be patient. Sorry, like I said, I'm working in double today and tomorrow, so I won't really be able to give it the time it needed. I already have this deck created. So yeah, that's the deck, and I'll see you guys in the next video.